caused so much shame to me. I never thought you'd do this to me.
But Ma, I'm sorry.
Do you realize today is Sunday? And I didn't go to church?
Yeah.
And Excel, they asked me about you. I couldn't control myself. I told them everything.
How could you tell them? What would they think about me?
It has to be about you, right? How do you think I feel?
But Ma...
Since then, Ma and I will never be the same again.
What you want now? Don't bother me.
I'm pregnant.
What are you talking about? Don't bluff.
No, I'm serious. And it's your baby.
How I know it's mine?
Why are you talking?
Look, if you think of reporting me, I can turn the whole story around and mess your life up.
Ryan, are you even thinking about what you're saying? Hello?
Are you okay? What's wrong with you?
I just have some fever, flu thing. Yeah.
Oh.
Gave us hope. Before was the silence and the panic it brought. The sky was the blankest sheet. We drew lines upon it so our thoughts could meet. Through cables black and cold, our intentions to bridge and bring home. Would it all be so clear if the lines were erased and the silence restored? Boys of today write lines at night in suburbs of cities with no name. Is this destruction or just quiet protest against loneliness?